Hi everyone, today's topic is plant-based iron-rich foods for anemia. We also called as iron-rich foods and also called as non-heme foods. First, we are going to see some basics of anemia. Anemia means a simple low hemoglobin in our blood. There are many types of anemia such as iron deficiency anemia and deficiency of B vitamins. In this topic, we are going to see only plant-based iron-rich foods. Before that, first we are going to see some symptoms of anemia. The common symptoms are always tiredness, hair loss, brittle nails, shortness of breath. People always complain about this type of symptoms when they're doing exercise or walking through the steps or speed walk. They feel the symptom because hemoglobin is helped to supply the oxygen throughout the body. If not enough oxygen supply in your body, people felt the symptom. Check your symptoms related to anemia. Okay, we will explain about the details of anemia to our upcoming videos. Next, we know about the requirements of iron as per the ICMR. For men, 17 mg per day, for women, 21 mg iron per day, and pregnant lady, 35 mg per day, and the children also requirement based on their age. The iron-rich food found in non-veg is called heme iron. It will highly absorb in our body. The non-heme iron is basically found in plants such as greens, pulses, nuts, dry fruits, some seeds and some spices. First, we see some greens. Green leafy vegetable. Curry leaves contain 8.5 mg in 100 mg. Red amaranth contains 7.25 mg in 100 grams. 8.5 mg iron in 100 grams of mint. Gongu leaves or gongura leaves contain 7 to 9 mg iron. But in green leafy vegetable, due to high fiber content, the iron may not absorb in our body. The other greens such as drumstick leaf, parsley leaves, pumpkin leaves, beet greens, amaranth greens, agathi leaves contain 4 to 6 mg in 100 grams of each greens. Those mentioned greens we can use regularly in our diet to improve our hemoglobin level. Next we see the nuts, which are high in iron. Piscots contain 4 mg iron. Almonds. Cashew nuts, sunflower seeds, safflower seeds, flax seeds. These also contain 4 to 5 mg per 100 grams. Next is dry fruit. The black raisin contain 4 to 6 mg in 100 grams. Dates also almost the same amount of raisins. The above mentioned nuts and dry fruits also we can use 3 to 5 numbers in each of them every day. By using regularly the nuts and dry fruits will improve our hemoglobin. Next is some beneficial seeds. Garden cress seeds contain 17 mg in 100 grams. Ginger seeds also contain 19 mg iron in 100 grams. Gingerly seeds also up to 15 mg iron in 100 grams. All seeds are highly heat producing agent. Use little, don't use regularly. We can use in our diet. Next is pulses. All pulses like rajma, channa, chole, green gram, peas, soya, all contain high iron, up to 7 mg in 100 gram. Pulses are vegetarian protein. Anyone pulses or legumes can use daily in our diet. Next is our cereals. Puffed rice, ragi, atta, rice flakes also contain 4 grams of iron. Bajra is very high in iron and amaranth is also. Next is our magical spices. Our super magical spice is turmeric. It contains very high in iron, 46 mg in 100 grams. Nutmeg, cumin seeds, coriander seeds, tamarind, jaggery. These also high in iron. We can use regularly in our diet. The next is iron absorption. We need vitamin C and vitamin B for the absorption of iron. We can use lot of vitamin C fruits and vegetables to our diet to increase the iron absorption to our body. In upcoming video, we will explain about that. Hope this video is very helpful and subscribe for the next one.